It's been a minute since I picked up one of these. Ah, terrible joke. Okay, hold on. Before you click off the video, just let me explain. Yes, I'm back. I'm bringing the vlogs back. Yay, everyone's happy. I don't know, probably not. No one cares. Anyway, we're back. I'm back. It's been a really long time since I've done one of these, but we're gonna bring it back. I'm stoked on it. And a couple of new things. One, no schedule. I'm really not gonna upload on a schedule. Don't care about that anymore. I just couldn't be bothered with it when I was doing it. I think that was one of the things that I burned out on when I was doing these before. Number two, I'm in a new place. So new place, new vibes, new roommate. We're gonna be out here just hanging out. This is the Gravity House and we're gonna just be doing a lot of riding, some racing, hanging out during the summer, me and the Aussie. It's gonna be sick. Today, we're going to Ohio, do some mountain biking, some enduroing, and it should be sweet. So, I do have that. So, we're gonna have some of that too. Always gonna be a good time. I'm really looking forward to bringing back the series and should be good. A lot less stressful. That was one of the big things, was like I felt a lot of stress trying to create videos and like being up to date on a schedule and following stuff like that. So, now we're back and I'm gonna be a lot more laid back with this. So hopefully it's gonna be okay. So we're gonna see how she goes today. Gonna go get the cars loaded up. Everything should be sweet. And we're gonna hit the road, head to Cincinnati. So I guess we'll also just give some other updates that have been going on since the last vlog that I dropped. I think it's been probably 6 months, if not more. One of the big changes is that I'm living with this guy. This is the man, Bruce Rice.
Yeah, Brucey, they call me.
Yep, he's a good guy.
That's
good. So what's your thing?
What's my thing?
Yeah.
I mean, I ride bikes down a hill pretty fast.
So he's Australian, and he likes to ride downhill bikes. He rides real quick, and he's been trying to teach me how to do the same.
We're getting there, slowly but surely.
It's baby steps with me.
That's right.
That's one of the things we're doing. Where are we heading today?
We're going somewhere in Ohio somewhere, I think. I don't know. I'm lost. So.
Yeah. So, going to somewhere in Ohio. And going to go see if we can find some trail and get some riding in.
Yeah. Sometimes I be overthinking about the future, trying not to worry about it. Any doubts, try to set it beside me. I gotta bounce, gotta get away. Maybe to the bay in the waves. Well, I swear what a day it'll be when I finally make peace with my enemies. When I finally set the keys on the centerpiece, gotta calm down a bit. I've been down a bit, but I bounce back. I like the sound of that. Summer 18, about to break free. All this up and down is what made me chase safety, not under oath. But I would never tell a lie, I'm ghost, I'm a no-show. When it come to do or die, I gotta go. Gotta roll up by my side, yeah, I hope so. They say they want me to die, that's a low blow. Like, oh no. Oh no, why so many people leave? Why the fuck I even give a shit about what they say when I'm out on my day? Get about my way, I'm bound to break and face it. I don't ever wanna be basic. Dreams, I'ma chase them, I'ma just be patiently waiting, aching till I fade. It's a daze, I won't care about what they say. I won't care about what nobody else wanna say. I'ma do just what I wanna do anyway. I won't care about what nobody else wanna say. I'ma do just what I wanna do anyway. I'ma do just what I wanna do. If you rollin' with me, take it to infinity. Sip eternally, we be in the affinity. Hit them eternally, I bet the end ain't concerning me. When I pull it to the city, put a pedal to the concrete. Hold up, wait a minute, no one never gonna stop me. Coming with a vengeance, yeah, I'm feeling kinda cocky. Running for the fences, I'ma pull up with an army. Coming with the heat, they will never disarm me. I've been putting work in, when the verse ends, it'll be certain that I hurt like you sometimes. In the confines of my room, no sunshine. I just gotta unwind till the sunrise. These days I cope with sentences. I will never lose hope, cause this is it. I just gotta stay focused in the mix, closing in, and I've broken in the grips. I won't care about what nobody else wanna say. I'ma do just what I wanna do anyway. I won't care about what nobody else wanna say. I'ma do just what I wanna do anyway. I won't care about what nobody else wanna say. I'ma do just what I wanna do anyway. I won't care about what nobody else wanna say. I'ma do just what I wanna do anyway. Maybe Maybe I've been wasting time. My state of mind's been a little hazy lately, but I stay alive. Come take a dive inside my head. Feeling down but never out, I'm hanging by a thread. I'm wasting time. My state of mind's been a little hazy lately, but I stay alive. Come take a dive inside my head. Feeling down but never out, I'm hanging by a thread. Sometimes I feel like I'm dying. Sometimes I feel already dead. I got an obsession, perception's kinda messing with my head. I wake up in a daze, don't even keep track of days. I got a problem with myself, but I know I'll be okay. I got a lot of pressure built, hope I don't crack the foundation. I think it's maybe time for me to change the location. I don't know what I'm doing, usually I'm just pacing and wondering if everything I want is worth chasing. Damn, 3 a.m. and I'm wide awake. Nothing changes, pack it up and just drive away. Sick and tired of this everyday hideaway. This everyday hideaway. Maybe I've been wasting time. My state of mind's been a little hazy lately, but I stay alive. Come take a dive inside my head. Feeling down but never out, I'm hanging by a thread. I'm wasting time. My state of mind's been a little hazy lately, but I stay alive. Come take a dive inside my head. Feeling down but never out, I'm hanging by a thread.
I'm hanging by a thread. Pulled it from my pockets.
Sweet, that was a good day of riding, yeah. Clean these bad boys off and have a good dinner. Sweet.
Been a minute in the slumber, I finally toughened up, but damn. 3 a.m. and I'm wide awake. Nothing changes, pack it up and just drive away. Sick and tired of this everyday hideaway. This everyday hideaway.